Okay. Time to,
Kirito-senpai, that weapon of yours is so you!
Huh, really? I figured she'd use a whip or something.
Enemy spotted.
This, half? I hope so.
Another day on the job.
Okay. Crying table.
I think I can use it now.
It was occurring to me that this area really wanted me to have food. Yeah, that'll be good.
And that's how it's done.
The fool's done.
Good teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
So that's the 10th time I've gotten a major arcana. Cool.
Is that treasure?
And I forgot to spot them. Of course.
Three targets in our way. They're weak. Now's the time. Don't be careless.
Sorry about this, but here you go. Yeah, it's gonna
happen.
One step at a time.
Briefly, the car comes down. He's in trouble.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. Those guys, their main stat is not attack, it is critical. They can get crit. Very commonly. I'm sure I'll be able to show one off later on at some point. Treasure. I need a treasure. Oh.
That's one strong shadow.
Hello, buddy. Prepare to be smashed. Okay, so I'm 23 levels probably. If I get to 26, I'll be 100% chance. But until then, things are up in the air. I'm sure I can win, but how easy I want it.
They've been shot! They're wide open!
I just noticed they have the, or glove with the two fingers. That's cool. Agility. You know what? Yeah. That is very good. Three of them. Bugger me.
Good.
Nope. Come on, buddy. Oh. Damn it. I got that mixed with the ability upgrade.
Is that treasure?
Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yeah, it should be good. Bugger off,
hey,
buddy. Toodaloo.
Let's keep going.
Okay. Strong enemy next. I can do that. I'm not 100% sure who
his
the boss
outfit
will
is
be,
the bomb.com. I'm a sucker for some nice sleek threads.
I'll give it to you, Junpei. Your kit is pretty cool. Junpei should be able to kill the table. And I will focus on the dice.
Our leader took one out.
Hell yeah.
Enemies defeated.
Piece of cake.
Work out there.
Went off without a hitch. Let's get going.
Did you just make a noise, buddy?
There's a shadow.
Pretty sure the wall just made a noise.
Time to show you what I got.
Okay. Probably should check with Fuji's. The others can.
I'll go with. Real? Let's see.
Hack and blast. Severe slash damage. Huh. That's
give
them
hell.
Never would have
expected you.
Mirage.
This guy's the last of them.
Two enemies defeated at once.
My theory was right. The wind and electricity is weak to fire. This one. This boss has very similar stats to Mother Harlot. I don't remember there being Degas though. Could be risky. They're weak to electricity though, so I should be able to chain attack. Not a mother
Alright.
And it's with the Empress back
home. My dear G. I think I can use it now.
It's I'll take care of this.
Lightning spike. You know what? Yeah, why not?
It's over!
Here he is. That leaves where is it? That's how they Koha. Darkness. Son of a gun.
Be careful.
Oh my. Okay. Gotta be ice. What?
Electricity is useless here. Keep that in mind.
Oh my. You're immune to everything but melee. And melee basically does crap. Okay.
Good job, everyone.
That's cool. Okay.
Looks like I'm getting even stronger.
You're gonna need that. Trust me, you'll need it.
Hell yeah!
So, I'm sticking with Rakshasa. And I'll go between Camo, Susano, and Titania, depending. Sure.
All right.
If you want it, you can have it. Kinda. That's not bad. The big one, what is it? Yeah. Let's see stat wise. Not bad. Not bad. Random ailment. Oh, that's gonna be so good. So I have a chance to charm, distress. Paralyzed. That is gold.
Great.
You know the drill. Titaniel for you.
Let's get the jump on that shot.
Aha!
A rare enemy.
How about you?
We can defeat it.
Yes. I screwed that up.
Haha. Yes.
A win for the team.
It's over.
Good job, everyone.
Come on, buddy. Give me more XP. I'll take it. And more XP.
I think I'm getting stronger.
Garu? Or Garula? That's a wrap, folks. That's gonna be a goodie. Nice. Back to Rakshasa. I don't want to be fully cheap, but I need something OP for those golden guys.
One teleporter sighted. That'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
And I'm down to hunt goldies.
This shouldn't be a problem. Now where to strike? Who's gonna win this?
I believe it's Garu, but let's check it. Careful.
Not bad.
Damn it. They've been shot.
I have to
They're
do this.
Wide open. Come.
Yep. So some creatures still have the thing. Some don't. The game really wants to mess with me, doesn't it? I'll take this. Talking about getting you anyway. Also, I guess. From the ruler.
That's how it's done.
Good.
Hey.
That's not. I have a bad feeling. Now that we're getting up high and our levels aren't perfect.
Now what'll we run into next?
Not really trusting.
Especially I tried measuring my strength at a boxing machine the other day, but it aired out when I punched it. I wonder why. Alright,
let's do this.
They're weak, but don't
deserve it.
The best
bet would be. Sorry, bud. I'm not wielding Ken. I have to do this.
Already have that shotgun, so I should.
There's a chest.
Seem to be getting a lot of emails from YouTube today.
Found the stairs. Wanna head up?
I don't know what an SEO is though, so. Meh.
There's a shadow.
If you're watching this eventually, thanks for the advice, but I also don't know what half of the stuff he mentioned is.
Rare target. Yourself. They're weak, but don't be careless. Pull the trigger.
Let's go. What? You back? Oh, the bugger's charm.
Oh, no.
That.
The enemy's charmed you! Please, we're on your side! Our leader took one out!
That means she can attack my...
Enemy eliminated! Nice one, Sonata Sakai!
Yes!
All enemies defeated! Good work out there!
That move is terrible when you have a healer.
Right.
Black Quartz. That's what I needed, right? I'll take it. Haven't found the whatchamacallit creature, but sure.
We got half our hands. They won't know it hit them. Pull the trigger. Help me. Hey, that's just unfair. Yukari-chan, not one down. I'm feeling good about this. I have to do this. Eo! Two left. Enemy defeated. You're doing great, Yukari-chan.
One more to go.
One fewer enemy. Keep it up, Junpei-kun. That's a win for the team.
It's over.
Good job, everyone. Sonata-senpai is running out of stamina. Be careful.
Don't worry about me.
Very glowy. Very glowy.
I can't believe this.
Actually, Oh. I kind of want them to fight me though.
Doesn't that one look?
It looks tough, and it looks.
All it's right, dangerous.
Do this.
Stay on guard.
This work. Go, Polyjuice.
Yukari is actually a bad choice for fighting.
What's next? Stop on death!
I remember that much.
What to do?
Okay.
Not that.
Ooh. Hello. XP. I can get as much money as I want later on. Oh yeah.
That certainly went well.
2800 is so worth it. Next up, you. Come here, buddy.
This should be a problem.
The enemy looks tough.
I think I just remembered its weakness.
Focus.
Good. There you are, buddy. More XP. Give it to me, buddy. He really is a melee user, isn't he? He has all three melee types. That's actually very good.
Well.
Very good. It is rare to get a persona that uses all three types. Unless you craft it. There you go, buddy.
We got the upper hand.
Stay on guard!
Moikane, do your thing.
The enemy
Get ready.
Perform 50 all at a time. Cool. Oh god, no. They took control of me. Oh god.
Later.
I have a level 89. Yeah. Please. Okay. That could have been very bad. Very bad. More XP.
Good teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Oh, it is only. This is a great floor for Granite.
Stay on guard.
Please don't.
Oh,
okay. I'm going to need to heal after this one.
Get ready.
And we are all nearly out of health, so yeah. Let's see. Who's next? Come on, buddy. I know there's more. Where are you? I just want to hug you with bullets. A welcoming bullet hug.
It seems like we've checked.
Seems like a very friendly way of saying murder. A bullet hug. I will give all my enemies bullet hugs.
What's the point?
I'm detecting a surge of power. Be careful!
Got it.
Look at it, man! My energy. I think I can use it now. What?
If they just keep giving me the bosses, I could definitely get a lot of XP. Keep going after.
That certainly went well. I got There's a shadow.
Oh wait, no, you're not a big guy. Damn it. I'm not the big guys.
There are two targets.
Mazio, please.
Let's wrap this up. Don't pull any punches.
Oh, Neko Shogun. Not bad. Star. I could replace.
Just like we planned.
Have I made a Neko Shogun before?
Perfecto.
I think so.
Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
Maybe I did, but I can't remember one. I'm always scared at it. Sorry, buddy. I need this. My strategy will only work if I'm fast. So I need everybody.
Chest.
Thank you.
Hit him hard and fast.
I have to do this. There's the...
No.
One step at a time. Who's gonna win this?
Oh, he has nothing.
I'll give him hell.
This is probably a bad idea. Yep.
I'll go with.
It was an awful, awful idea.
Her leader took one out.
I see those beetles. Not as much as the samurai, but still. Lucky I'm not on the samurai level yet. They will suck. On the plus side, that floor does have some of the best
stuff. One step at a time.
Enemy eliminated! Sonata somehow. The dizziness hasn't worn off yet. That's a win for the team.
It's over.
Good job, everyone.
First heal up. Have to use it, but if we do, we can.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Rather than using the teleporters, why don't we try running up from the bottom?
I do. It is my main way of getting money.
But it's your call.
Very slow though. Like, it will take over an hour to get the first 30 odd floors. But it does work.
Yeah, there's a
three targets. They're weak, but don't be careless.
Oh. Yeah, you need to die.
Two left. Enemy defeated. You're doing great, Tori-chan.
Just leave him to die.
Our leader took one out.
For real?
Hey, that's just unfair. Remember, you can stop the thing.
Justice wins again.
Yeah, but we really can't.
Alright, now, back to business.
I can't afford to waste multiple days on this quest. Chest first.
There's a shadow!
Oh, it's locked. Getting more than just moving.
Prepare yourself. Right here, G.
One step at a time.
I think I can use it now. That was awesome. I'm not doing my
job. Two more to go.
Enemy eliminated.
One
nice one, Sonata. That's a win for the team. Good job, everyone.
Only 600. Gets away.
Back to business.
Gets away is amazing for a specific boss.
This shouldn't be a problem.
Keep it up, everyone. Two left. Enemy defeated. You're doing great, Yukari-chan.
How dare you?
Yep.
Yukari-chan's down. She's in trouble. Junpei goes down. The dizziness hasn't worn off yet.
You better watch it.
There! You've got more.
Still not. Oh.
that attack.
You know what? Yeah.
That's a delivery just for you.
Boom.
That about
that's
does
what
it.
I like to see.
No shatters detected.
No, I have an Oberon. I have an Oberon. That one shouldn't do it. Yeah.
Alright then, moving on.
I get gem. Yeah. Oh, you're a godsend, buddy. Oof. You will be wild. Like I explained it whenever James was here before, but a homunculus will take your place for one insta-kill. Like if there's an attack that will 100% kill you, you can survive if you have a homunculus. But they are so rare. It's like a one in, well.
Hey, hit the stairs!
Like 80% chance of not finding them.
Powerful enemy spotted!
Oh.
Please be careful!
Yeah. This is actually a powerful one. I remember this guy actually being quite tough back in the day. I think he actually had an interesting move. Oh my. That is... I think Junpei's is the strongest so far. Great.
All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
Gracias. 12 grand. Hell yeah.
By the way.
Yeah, but who's going to be the second? Honestly, I'd think Akihiko more. looks rather angry there, buddy.
The shadows wandering around here seem to have varying levels of strength.
Sure hope you only run into a bunch of wimps.
Varying levels, huh? Okay. Oh yeah, Junpei's tuxedo's gone. Yeah.
Thanks.
What's that position? That is actually not bad. Distress. It's 14 more. I love the poison effect, but the stress is a close second. Get more floors from here. Oh no. Please don't Mudo. Please do not Mudo. I guess good.
That's a win for the team! Good job, everyone!
Yeah. I'll accept.
Alright, let's get moving.
One.
Enemy okay. Defeated. You're doing great, Yukari-chan.
What do I have? Okay. Let's try it. They're kind of adorable.
All enemies defeated. All right.
Jackfrost definitely cute, but Jack's also a little bit cute.
I've gained a new power!
Boosted aura? Huh.
Alright.
Never heard of that one. Puta? Persona? In the next battle. So it randomly buffs me for each fight sometimes. That's actually pretty decent. Sure. I don't know if that's any better, but sure. Junpei and me are going to be
you better
watch it.
I'll go with.
Shut up!
Her leader took one out. That's a win for the team.
Wins again.
Good job, everyone.
Okay. Money. Sure. Wait.
All right.
Tier
Who's
2
next?
Is 2,900. Why is tier 4 only 2,000?
We heading up these stairs?
I think they're jipping.
Seems like we've checked everything on this floor.
Okay, time to move on then.
I don't appreciate that, buddy. I do not appreciate it. He does. Yeah. Yeah. It is. Yeah, terrifying is very accurate. It is 15 minutes. The max time you can be on one floor is 15 minutes before he makes his appearance. And dearie me, is it gonna be an appearance? Still better than the fourth game, where he will randomly come out of chests, which is a real jerk move. You think you find a healing item? Nope.
Treasure?
It's the kill. The Reaper is my plan. If you can kill the Reaper, you get access to a very
high level.
Alright then, moving on.
Which should, in theory, let me get to level 99.
Oop, I spied some treasure.
At least low 90. Because that's the minimum level of that area.
Look at it. Wandering around.
Another day on the job. One step at a time.
No, that's just melee.
Wow, you're all
These
so
guys
powerful.
Can't insta kill, and they have no skills against
Enemy
this
defeated.
Thing.
You're doing great, Yukari-chan. Sure.
We're not weak to them.
Pretty good hit.
Yeah.
Didn't hit. Real?
Hands on them so now, but
guys.
But I don't believe
it.
Up,
one left. All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
Bugger. It is taking a while for this quest.
Keep on exploring.
Pay attention
next time.
They won't know it hit them.
I'll go with.
Go
Sebastian Blade. I don't really need that, sure.
All right, who's next?
Nope. Nope.
Hey, that looks like a...
Oh, what was the...
I think we've seen everything on this floor by now.
Yeah. And I nearly had a freak out, so yeah, let's leave. I really thought that voice was the Beeper coming for me. That would suck so bad. I'm gonna leave this one here and get... Hopefully next time we'll finish this block.